Okay, so it's a little bit small for an Eden point, but I think I can get the flaking done on it without losing too much width. I'm going to try for just one more pass and finish it with just this one pass. I'm going to do some random flaking to even out that profile, and then do some blending, and that should be it. I need to take these off, these steps, but that's going to be removed during the flaking, and then I'll put the base on it and grind it. Now, Eden points have a diamond shaped cross section, so it's almost there right now. I just got to make it more lenticular before I do the cosmetic flaking on the outside. Okay. Okay, it's more lenticular now, so I'm going to once again prepare and dress that edge and do one more pass. I was going to try to do everything in this pass, but I don't think I'll be able to. Yeah, my edges are too sharp already. So I'm going to regrind and try to finish up on the next pass. Now, as I'm dressing the edge, my mind is wandering again, and I'm just thinking about Cody complex points in general. The reduction strategy is basically a continuous platform followed by very precise flaking. Now, you can do that flaking with pressure or percussion. I prefer percussion because it's faster. And if it's a large Cody point, percussion is easier. It's difficult to develop a lot of pressure or enough pressure to produce the kinds of flakes you need on the larger Scots bluffs and so forth, and then not run the flake all the way across. Percussion, for some reason, gives me more control over the length of the flake. And it probably has something to do with the support on the leather. A lot of flakes will travel because of the leather support. Whereas if I'm doing percussion, there is no support except for my finger, and I can pretty much keep it out of the way. Yeah, it's a little bit small for Eden, but I think it'll work. Now the more even that edge is, the better your results. But I'm going to lose way too much width if I continue to flake on that right now, so I'm just going to do a random pass and hopefully create a good median ridge there. Last pass is very difficult. There can't be any steps at all. No step fractures or strange terminations. And the tips on these are very distinctive. It's not a gradual taper, it's an abrupt taper near the tip. I'm going to finish that off with pressure. Now, a lot of these Cody points have a wavy edge. This is not going to be quite that pretty, because I'm doing a random flaking style on this. Some of them were done random, most of them were not. Kind of messed up the median ridge there. Okay, I'm gonna take a break, I'll be right back.